I think at this stage the Prime Minister has got to step in. He's been completely absent. We can't afford any more of these strikes, and I think helping to bring them to a successful resolution, not just for this year but for the coming years, will hopefully stop us being back here again and again and again, and give staff and patients some confidence there's some light at the end of the tunnel. I think that's what's desperately needed today.